dear friends, fellow media persons and guests. Standing before you is Vikram, the spokesperson of my company called SpaceX. If all of you can remember, last Monday, that is the 20th of June 2018, our organization built up a rocket and it was launched along with two astronauts. Those are the scientists, and this went up. This mission was supposed to take place over the Earth, and these scientists were supposed to make some research about the environment for our kids, for our future, for our family, and for the world. Right. To tell you more about it, before this happened, the Indian government struck a deal with our organization, and we were asked to build up a rocket a year back to study more of the environment and make sure that all of us in the future would live happily. These days, there are a lot of pollution happening in the world. There are a lot of water bodies causing destruction, mass destruction, and the government wanted to see how we can study further and make research out of it. So that's the reason we won the bid to create a rocket and send two scientists across over the ISS, International Space Station, so that we can do more research on it. And our organization has won the bid, and we had launched it, as you all know, which has come in the media. We had launched this rocket a couple of days back. Even as you all know further, when the rocket got launched, our organization shares pumped up higher, investors were happy, and most importantly, I was happy, manager was happy, and the citizens of India were happy. This was beamed live across the globe, across the world, across India. But suddenly, a few hours into the launch, something happened, which you all know, and there was some kind of mishap occurrence happened. The rocket blew up mid-air before even venturing into the orbit, and luckily the scientists in the rocket had escaped without a threat to their life. In the rocket was placed an ejection vehicle, and when the mishap occurred mid-air, both the astronauts, the scientists, ejected out, and with huge luck, this rocket fell into the lake, the Indian Ocean, the water body called Indian Ocean, and the rocket also fell into the Indian Ocean. And these two astronauts did not perish, they were saved, and they had some minor injuries. These two people are currently going, recuperating in an hospital, and I am here to tell you that our company had done a word of good to the public earlier on, and we have got a good name, good reputation in the field of socio-economic affairs, in the field of charity, in the field of environment, and this is just pure bad luck for us that this mishap happened. And to tell you all, the investors had been worried a lot because of the mishap. They pumped in a huge amount. $15 billion was the amount invested to pump to make this rocket and get this research done. $15 billion. So I appeal to the investors not to worry. Why? Because we are with you, and the shares definitely took a backseat when the mishap occurred. And to tell you all, in the background, we have a backup vehicle being prepared right now, and it will take around 3 to 4 months time to prepare the vehicle, the rocket, and we are going to launch this rocket again after 3 to 4 months, creating a research once again. So my dear friends, my dear fellow media persons, do not bother, do not worry. My appeal to the Indian public, my appeal to the world, as a spokesperson of my company called SpaceX. We will get this research done again. We will ensure that the investors are not worried. They will get their due back, and with a lot of anxiety, with a lot of expectations, our company will do the needful in 3 to 4 months' time by building up a more sophisticated vehicle, by building up more sophisticated instruments, and ensuring that our future is in good hands by completing this research. So, ladies and gentlemen, we were in a crisis just the last week, and still we are in a crisis, but nevertheless, with your support, with the government support, with the public support, with our emotions, we will again rise and never fall again. We promise you that we will keep the investors happy, we will keep the shareholders happy, we will keep everyone happy in just 3 to 4 months' time. Be with us and share the emotions that we are in currently right now, and we will definitely make sure that the world will be a happier place in just 3 to 4 months' time. Thank you. Thank you, Kim. My dear media persons, I see people from Aztec, NDTV, BBC, CNN, watching my speech as a spokesperson of this company. I know throw open the questions if you have any to me. I'm really happy to answer you back.
Yes, first fundamental question is, I don't know if what you are telling is true, because what you are told till now is absolutely absurd. You told that your rocket went into the space for a few hours and then something happened and your scientists could get out from the capsule. So it's crazy, you know. Some rocket goes for a few hours, it should reach,
Not for everyone. Within minutes of the launch, before entering the orbit.
You said hours.
Maybe I was mistaken at that point of time, because I'm the position at which I am currently right now, we are all disturbed actually. So with this disturbance and giving a speech, and it gives great pleasure for me to give a speech. But
you're trying to build the confidence of the nation, right?
Yeah. We are all disturbed at this juncture, and mark my words, apologies for what I have said, that it went into space, it never went into space. Before, within minutes of the launch, there's this mishap happened, and the rocket broke down, and the two astronauts who were there in the rocket ejected out carefully and fell into the ocean. Thank you. Any more questions? We had one gentleman from NDTV asking me. Anybody from ETV, MarTV? Don't you want to ask me anything?
Yes. The question is, you said for building the one rocket itself, you took $15 billion.
Yes.
So you are going to build another one.
Yes.
How much is the cost you are going to incur?
So, as I told you, we are an organization, reputed organization, and we have got businesses across the world. We have got investors across the world. Now, we have approached a few investors over the last two to three days across, not in India, across Europe and America. And we have promised them something, and they are going to invest in the particular rocket which we are going to build out.
You said it has taken you an year to build everything.
Yes.
And how can you build within 3 to 4 months a backup vehicle?
That is a question that you need to ask me. Well, because we have instructed the people, the scientists, the mechanical engineers, the engineers involved in building a rocket, to work 24/7, and we'll definitely give them the remunerations, whatever they require. And to do this, we are going to build up the confidence among the public and among the people. That's the reason we are going to make this project a 24/7 project, and definitely we are going to do it in 3 months.
Can you assure that the quality of this particular backup vehicle will be more efficient and more good than the previous one?
Yes. Why? Because we are going to tie up with NASA, not only ISRO. We are going to take the help of NASA. We are going to fund their travel expenses and whatever expenses they require, and they are going to take the help in conducting this experiment. And they'll be traveling to our factory in a few weeks' time, and they'll be working with our engineers to ensure that the quality is there in the rocket that we built up, and it is well built to send the rocket into space again. Yeah.
Which is the launch vehicle you have used, and is it intact right now? Or is it just a shuttle that has been destroyed, or is the entire launch vehicle destroyed? You said in few minutes it
Yes.
Was the launch vehicle able to to an extent where it came back unharmed, or is that also destroyed?
No, it is totally destroyed. It is totally destroyed. It is
even the launch vehicle
is destroyed. Everything is gone. Any more questions from the media?
So, is the satellite safe?
Yes, John, everything is done. There's nothing down. There's nothing we could do.
In which area do you think the negligence happened, Padam sir? In which area? In which communication system or in which area?
In the airplane, you got something like a black box, right? Whenever any mishap happens in the airplane, you have something called a black box to identify the errors, okay? Something similar in the rocket, we are thinking on the MINC box, M-I-N-C, MINC box. So the people, we are having our engineers trying to locate the box in the ocean. That's currently, the research is going on for that box. Once you get that box, we'll come to know where the mishap happened and where there are effort. We will be able to tell you only after a few days time. Yeah. Any more questions from the media? We have seen that one media person enter lately into the room.
I didn't hear the first piece of questions, so I take it offline.
So, for the next trial, are you going to send the humans, or do you want to try it on animals?
No, we don't have that much time to send the animals onto space, so we send only humans.
So you want to cost their life
We are not convinced the animals. Maybe in a couple of years' time, we can send unmanned vehicles into space, unmanned, in a couple of years' time, not more.
UAVs.
Yeah.
UAVs, unmanned aerial vehicles.
Yep. Okay, time's up. Thanks for your valuable time, and I hope everything will come into place, and we'll all be happy once again, and our organization will definitely serve your needs to the best of the abilities, and we'll do the world a good in just a few months' time. Thanks for your time. Thank you.